Adam Carter at 7 against the Bronze Rebels. He's followed by Peter Chambers at Croydon, who finished 7th in this event last year. This is 4th in English Schools 1500.
Major National for final round, 14-11 in a triple jump. Here's Kevin Bagliato.
On the track, currently in third place is Michael Goddard of Chiltern Harriers, the Southern Champion. Joseph Lawrence on the triple jump runway is in second place. On the track number online is Adam Lindwood on the platform. He finished 10th in his event last year, 3rd in the Southern Championship. Number 7 is Benedictus Henry of Dorchester.
Jersey for 14.42, his best coming this round. It's a white flag again.
Come on, Peter!
There's Peter Chambers, a Croydon in the lead.
Results of presentation now, the under 17 and 1500 metres. Presentation made by the track referee, Moira Gallagher.
Very good, boys.
Look at that time, Peter!
We have close down to the triple jump, please.
I'm now to go in the shot, Yasmin Spencer, 12.62 from Sophie McKinna, 12.56.
And we're coming up to two laps to go. Mark up to Chambers, still in the lead from Corbin Hayes. We're back on the victory from Henry of Dorchester.
Catch him, Peter!
There's
now Peter Chambers firing out, reaching the bow. And it's 13.60. Followed by Richard Hindley of Trafford. Manchester Stewards champion at 1500 metres. Then Benedict West Henry. Adam Rankin leader in fourth.
With Bob Harvey, please contact me at the commentary box.
Come on, Peter!
Here's Peter Chambers, Hayden Harris, coming out to win the 3,000 metres. And then it's 20.93. And now Richard Hindley of Trafford. And we've got Ross Henry from Dorchester. And then Lily of Butler. Gold medalist from Gordon Harriers, Peter Chambers.